When it comes to data accessibility or data democratization, there are those who believe that nothing should change, while the rest believe it's time for data democratization to become the default state. Now, to understand both of these views, here are the pros and cons of data democratization. First, the pros. It empowers any individual within all tiers of the organization to use data in their decision-making. It also enables everyone within the organization to take ownership and responsibility over the data because accountability, at least in my books, is starting to reside with the user of the data. It also creates opportunities to discover new business insights by allowing people with different expertise, skill sets, and business knowledge to access and play with this data. Also promotes a more agile environment and entrepreneurial spirit where the same person can wear multiple hats. For example, an HR manager also doing data analytics. And lastly, I think it really opens up an appetite for employees to enhance their skills by wanting to learn more about data, data analytics, and data visualization. And now the cons. While there is a concern of misinterpreting or misusing the data and in turn making bad decisions based on that. There's a risk of creating data silos by copying this democratized data into separate repositories to be used for a specific purpose by an individual or a unit. And to build on that, there's a risk of not having a single source of truth for information and losing trust and confidence of the data and decisions based on it. There's of course the chance of creating duplicate efforts, inefficiencies, and expensive redundant functions, as multiple groups could each spend resources to slice and dice the data and analyze it in the same way. And lastly, there's a higher risk of exposing the organization to legal, ethical, and privacy concerns. These are my pros and cons for data democratization. What side of the fence do you sit on? I think that having a good data governance program can help mitigate these risks and concerns. Because in the end, we should focus on the benefits of democratizing data while addressing its risks.